by Miss Mary Tydings. She is the daughter of Senator Joseph Tydings, for whom the PAST Act is named. Senator Tydings was the author of the original Horse Protection Act. It's got to be ended talking about the big lick animal cruelty. Ms. Tydings made a marvelous presentation to the House leadership and to the co-sponsors of the legislation. We're not far away. We can do this. Let's all pull together. Everybody. We need everybody. Let's go. Let's get it done. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Thank you.